The trust fund at its launch last year also donated a similar amount to aid the Harbor School feeding program and has pledged to do so annually. The company has in the past also paid registration fees for more than 170 students at institutions of higher learning. Jan Scholes is the chairperson of the trust fund.
The feeding scheme ensures that children, especially those from less fortunate homes, are provided a meal at school and to ensure focus and attention as well as for the child's mind and body that they are recharged. Very important for us and allow them to learn and study also better. And that is.
Scholes highlighted hunger as the reason some children drop out of school and that it is important that the feeding program is supported. NAMIP Circuit Inspector Cassius Shangengange received the funds on behalf of the Directorate of Education, Arts and Culture.
Now, what we see here is that the schools will then benefit in the sense that learners will then get an extra additional to the maize bran that the schools are actually currently getting. They will be able to provide more to change the colors on the plate of the learners. So it will actually constitute an extra color onto the plate. And I hope that the schools will then deal with this matter.
School principals across the country are urged to establish gardens at their schools to complement dietary needs of learners. The trust also donated $18,000 to the Ngaminu State Hospital.